Oh god, this is the video where I broke my entire face. We'd only been there for, I don't know, 20 minutes. I think this is like my second lap or something like that. You can tell I was riding really sloppy. I felt super uncomfortable. I shouldn't have even been out there. I should have called it the day after the first lap. I just kept making little mistakes. Didn't feel comfortable. I've been to this track several times, but for some reason, this day I just did not feel good. Right here, I almost went down right there.
Holy crap!
Right there, that was super sloppy. Right here's where I crash. I just went in not completely straight, the back end just started kicking all over the place. It slammed me really hard in my face, right into the back of the next roller.
Pretty sure I broke my nose and knocked my teeth out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my knee.
Here, sit down. Oh, what happened?
Oh, I got tossed. Are my eyes bleeding?
Your nose is.
That's not good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my nose is broke. I heard it. Oh, yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, blood pouring down my throat. You're in the Jeep. Maybe just gonna hop on the back of a bike. Get it deep. Oh, I'll find shade.
Alright, I'll be back.
I just went back, saw a bunch of dust, and didn't hear you guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, my nose hurts.
So drive you back. I'll ride your bike.
Oh, my nose. Could you grab all this?
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you.
tattoos out, dude.
Really? Is blood going down your throat from the back or from the front?
Where's my tooth?
Okay. As long as it's not pouring from your nose into the back.
It might be, I don't know.
We gotta get you in. I'm gonna have to drop you.
Should we call an ambulance?
That's up to you, babe. I can drive you and drop you off at the ER because you're not allowed to be a visitor right now. Or we can call an ambulance. Tell me what you want.
Drive
you? If we call an ambulance, they can get you morphine and you can start getting out of pain.
Okay.
Ambulance?
Will you hear faster?
They probably will get. It might take longer, but they'll get here faster than I can get you to the hospital so they can get drugs in you faster.
Okay.
Oh,
God.